600 divided by 50. 6 is less, therefore next. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 50 multiplied by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 50 multiplied by 100 is greater. Multiply by 150 is not greater. Okay, subtract 60 minus 50 is 10. Next, 100. 50 multiplied by 3, 150 is greater. Multiply by 2, 100 is not greater. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 600 divided by 50 is 12.